Hello everybody, welcome back to the 6th episode, and yeah, I'm sorry I could not upload more episodes this period, but my cold is about done, and seems I'm getting well, and I want to start anew, basically. And luckily for me, this episode I have the whole wide world, at least the one provided in the game gun, and yeah, I guess I'm gonna ride some horses and see what we have in this world. Firstly, let's take a horse, and I found here the livery stables, and let me borrow this a bit. No one's here, so I guess they are okay. Okay. So, let's see the map. Shopkeeper here. Okay, so we have the canyons. Piper LK, not sure what that is, with another shop here, and seems like a horsey here. Okay, I'll go here. I'll try to at least. Through the Badlands. Okay. Let's see if I can make it there.
I see him.
Okay. Easy game, easy. So, I think I recognize Bandit Attack where? Badlands. Some wolves.
You won't give us a slip again?
Hey, I found some gold. Cool. I escaped the bandit attack. Okay, so some bandits really got on my trail. Well, these wolves are quite peaceful. Or coyotes, what are these? Okay, and I guess that thing that I saw here, saw on the map, is here. It's a bit weird that the music on the background is no longer, but well. Piggies and cows. Okay, so I guess this is a farm. The rancher. Okay. Hey mate, you have some ranch things to do here? Cause I'm willing to accept.
Howdy, stranger. I hear you're looking for some extra work.
Yeah, exactly. He read my mind.
Well, you're in luck. I need to get my cattle back to their pens.
But of course, this is where I came from.
Reckon I'll need to show you how to herd first, eh? Amble to the barn, pick a horse and mount up.
Okay, so some cattle work. I'll take my horse.
To get a cow going, right up next to it. The key to running cattle is to stay behind them.
Mm-hmm.
They do their best to get away from you.
Okay.
And you can use that instinct to drive them. If you're on their left, they go right. If you're on their right, they go left.
Okay.
Now get these calves into their pen so I can judge your technique.
Yeah, I get it. Go into there like so. And that's a really simple job.
Well done.
Cool.
Alright, let's meet the rest of the herd.
Okay, where? Can I jump this? I can! Nice. And he really stepped it up. Go on, mate. Well, at least I really ride better than him. He's kinda slow. Oh, we need to get the kettle here.
See him?
Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4.
The first step in herding is to drive the cows to the longhorn steer. They stop running when they get close enough.
Oh, basically.
Once you have the herd together.
Oops, sorry. Okay, so get the cows, the calf, to the bull, basically. The female to the male. Go, 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 go there. Go there. Oh, okay. You two, and that's it. What now?
Follow the herd to the corral. Bring back any cows that get spooked or run off.
Oh, okay. So the longhorn knows the way back. That's a smart one. Breakaway, who did this one? Okay, you, what? What are you doing, cow? You get back there. Go, go, go. Lazy girl. Another one. Come on, come on, stop it. You get back like so. Perfect. Now that's a nice cowboy work. Don't break away now. What? Oh, okay. So seems good. My riding skills have improved, it's nice, and some cash. Some more jobs, some more work, that was it. Hey doggy, where's your master? Where's the ranger? These pigs really look fat. Small, stuffed, and fat. Okay. Is he here? Hey, I have some drinks here. Okay. I guess this would be about it. Let's find something else to do. Map again. Yep, it disappeared from him. We have a mission into Dodge. Well, that's the furthest, and I want to ride, I mean the mood to ride a horse. And see how my skills improved. Basically, I guess that my speed is better, and I would guess that the damage. Bandit pack? Okay.
There's that sissy little mama's boy.
Okay. Bandits. It was just one. Yeah, I stayed here because I saw this thing up there, which I want to get. Mining some gold. Getting rich by the minute. Okay, Hersey. So, I guess, yep, that's the bridge to the town. find Hoodoo at his casino. Holster of weapon, okay. And there was something here. Shopkeep, not you. Wanted poster. Was this it? Well, let's do it. Okay.
Wanted Butch Maynard for petty theft at Stumpy's Hardware. Preferred alive, though no tears will be shed if he arrives in a casket.
Okay.
Last seen near the Northern Rockies.
Northern Rockies. Dead, $10, alive, $15. Okay. Get my horse and... to where? Well, I'll just follow. I'll follow the arrow there. Not gonna look onto the map. Okay. And I need to look for more gold. Okay, so this is exactly where we took the carriage. Through the Badlands. Not sure if this was the way to go, but... okay, I guess it was. It was nice. Oops, sorry horsey. What do we have here? Okay. Well, I guess the wanted poster I could take that this mission from any location. Maybe the wanted posters really are the same all over. Because this is really far from the town. But yeah, more horse riding, so here. Where is he? Cool. Ouch. Let's me try to shoot a horse. Sorry. And F. Okay, and right click to do. Cool. I got him alive. Gun hand, quick draw and melee. Nice. Along with 15 bucks. What? Indian hunter? Is there something here? Can we enter? I don't think this game has houses to enter. But yeah. Okay. Indian hunter. Hunting missions? So, is he Apache too, or... let's talk to him.
Great beasts roam these lands.
Okay.
To hunt them, you must be keen-eyed and soft of foot.
Of
course. A true warrior uses his bow to hunt these beasts. Creep close and send the arrow through their eyes. This is more honorable than a bullet, for it takes great skill and courage. When you are prepared, seek me out again. I will lead you down the path of the hunter.
Interesting. Okay, so a new type of missions, a hunter mission, opened up for us, and this is through the Indians? Okay, let's try the first one.
Long have wolves been a plague on our village. They snatch children from their mother's arms.
Ouch.
They attack and kill our ponies. The first has a coat as gray as smoke.
Oh, so not any wolf.
He stalks the white man's towns and farms for easy prey.
And they killed a gray wolf. So, but do we have a bow? An arrow? We do not. And the mission did not set to hunt the bow and arrow. So, okay, horse there. Cool. Stay, doggy. What is here? Gold? Gold? Nope. Indian trader. Okay. Where is that wolf? Whoa, okay. Mine some more. And this would... Yeah! Ouch! Sorry, horsey. Wanted poster. I get it. Okay, guys, so this is why the mission said hunt the gray wolf, and it had an optional into in the parentheses, basically because this is not a triggered mission, but it's an open world mission. So I actually need to find that gray wolf, hunt it, and then come back to that guy there. Let's see what the trader has here.
How may I serve you, great warrior?
Hatchet and hatchet sharpener. Okay, so more damage to melee, but I find it quite okay. Shotgun barrel choke. Okay, but I want some bow and arrow. Do I have 75 bucks? Increases quick draw duration by 25%. Okay, this is cool. Basically, smoke a bit. That I took it, 45 bucks. Quality of the arrowheads and premium arrow fletching. I guess these are upgrades for the bow, but I don't think I have it. Okay, and let's enter the saddlebag and weapons. Bows. Yeah, not available. Okay. I need to find a bow. My next mission is to find the bow. Wanted poster. Another one? No, I think I'll try to go into the town, to the shop group there, and see if those have a bow. And I hope I'm going the correct way. Wait, stop. Nice. Okay, this looks good, and the town. Yeah. Did I see something there? No. Okay. Where was the shopkeeper? Here you are. Got some bow and arrow.
May I interest you in some fine wares?
Let's see. Quality horseshoes. Your horse will run faster. Oh, I like that. Barrel extension. Shotgun. Extra dynamite slot. No bow and arrow. But I will purchase these quality horseshoes. And then we have a premium horse show. More health for your horse. Oh, okay. Increases rifle bullet damage. These I will purchase also. Okay. Because I really use that rifle. But now we do not have any more money for the bow and arrow. But yeah. What are we to do now? Let's see on the maps. I guess I'm gonna do another wanted mission. Get some of those money back. There was a wanted poster here, like so. Cool.
John H. Greed, age 32, is wanted for the armed robbery of the Empire Bank.
Armed robber, okay.
Last seen on the outskirts of Empire.
Okay.
Use caution.
So just outside the town.
He may be in the presence of accomplices.
And he is not alone. Okay, kill the rest. Try to get him alive. Let's see what we can make of this. So we have an exit here. Gold. Whoa, and this is a lot of gold. Jackpot. Okay. That was cool. So on the other side. But where is it? Okay, so not here. I did really didn't took the correct way. I guess. Can we go like so? Good. And then here. Where are you? Okay. And the accomplices? I'm waiting for them to appear. Trying to shoot a horse. We're down already. And F. Come on. One headshot. Drink a bit. Okay. Where was the other one? Not sure. F and right click to do. And you're dead. They run. Okay. They ran. Morgan hand, quick draw, and melee. Pretty risky to subdue these guys, because they are continuously shooting you. Oh, nice! Come on, game. No, don't do this. So sad. Okay, so continue my idea. Those guys ran and I was left with the money, right? Okay, but that was a lake. It was a puddle. And I drowned in that. So in a cowboy world, I don't know how to swim. Come on, that's lame. Well, hopefully I didn't lost anything except my horse that was there. Let's see.
Wanted dead. Shifty Schultz for horse thief.
Okay.
Spotted in Ten Fingers Canyon with the Shifty Boys. Bounty paid on safe delivery of prized horse.
15 bucks to return for the stolen horse. Okay. This, I guess it would be the last mission. I do. Whoa, 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 what's happening here? I don't want to get involved. Okay. I'm going straight for him. So basically I need to kill the rider and get the horse. Is that a special horse maybe? Another far one. Let's try. Is there something somewhere to go here? Oh, what? Yeah, I found it. He should have been there. Yep, here you are. Okay. The horse. That's it. Come on, get down. Pull the horse. Like so. Cool. Horsey, you come. Where do you need to be? Okay, so in this town. That's nice. Horse's owner. Okay. Here you go, mate. It's all yours.
Thanks, kid. Here's your reward.
You can hit through. Okay. 15 cash. At least the wanted missions pay better. Reload, get all the bullets back. Oh, sorry, mate. Sorry, I didn't want to do that. So we still cannot cross over. Well, down patience, okay. Okay, I will avoid doing any more things like that.
Just received a new shipment of goods. Have a look.
Let's see. Bow and knife. Well, no. The short answer is no. And I'll not purchase anything else for now. Well, I guess this was it for this episode. Grey Wolf, what? Come on, I cannot miss this. Shotgun it is. Well, at least I can mine some more gold. Okay, so hunting really needs some patience. You need to go on foot. Not with a horse like that. But I did, at least I found some more gold. And that's about it. Well, I guess this was an episode with side missions, and I believe we do have some more side missions to do. But yeah, I really enjoyed it. I like how I can fully run through the world, and I like the missions that are indeed where you need to cover more terrain. It's nice because the feeling of running with a horse is really cool. Okay, so thank you for watching. Feel free to like or dislike the video. Comment below with your thoughts on the riding of the horse. And yeah, if you want to see more, feel free to subscribe. And thank you again. Have a nice one. Bye.